I didn't really know what to expect, to be honest, but I guess like anybody else that was in my position, you get to a point where you think, well, I've got to try it because I've nothing to lose, and I also checked it out. Some chance I can.
Can you feel your hand touching the chair?
No.
Okay.
No, okay. I can't. The pain's in my neck here, a shoulder here, both shoulders right on the bone here.
Yes. And do you have pain every day?
Yes, every minute of every day I've got pain.
Every minute of every day? You have constant pain?
Yes.
Even now you're in pain?
Yes, I am.
Can you pick this one up? Okay. Okay, let's do them both together.
Can you feel my hand on your fingers?
Yeah, I can.
Yeah?
Yeah, I can.
There?
Yeah.
There?
Yeah.
There?
Yeah.
Hold my hand. Oh, good hand, yeah. Mm-hmm. Let's get amazing.
Absolutely amazing.
Oh.
Try again. I can't believe it. I can't believe I can get bummed out.
How different is that from before?
I can't believe it. It's a miracle. I've been wholly dependent on having to travel with somebody. And I hate it. Absolutely hate it. Because I'm a very independent person, so. It'll change my life totally. Much less pain here and here. In fact, the pain's gone here. I've no pain here.
When was the last time that you didn't have pain over there?
I can't remember.
Robert, what do you think about this?
Well, it's amazing.
Can you pick that up with your left hand? Very good.
Can you feel it?
Yeah.
Move your hand.
How does it feel? Does it feel different?
Oh, wow.
Dude, I don't believe that.
Well, let's see that.
It's unbelievable. It's unbelievable. It'll change my life, totally. Because currently I needed a carer with me all the time to help me pick things up, to help me with my balance. I couldn't travel on my own. I had to have somebody with me.